5-8. I have in Doveton. Just a little bit of foam down the drain. Well, doesn't look like much, but it was jamming up on the way down, so we'll see what else we can find. Heading upstream to C Ranch. I'm unsure, I'm not given which apartment it is, but there was a bit of foam shaped like a chunk of cheese. Just go straight up, see. There's the stack. Okay. Alright, now we're in B. There's some more foam stuck in at the head of the drain. I think that's the stack. What the fuck's going on? Coming back. Got a bit of it out. Hopefully I've broken it in half. It's insane.
You're going to have to be careful Sunday when the foam is terrible.
Might have got it. I'll have a look downstream. There it is. Push it out into the main. There we go.
Yeah, the bugger makes
some
trouble.
Pushed it out into the main. It's a 6-inch pipe, so there are no problems there. Double check upstream again. Looking straight up the toilet there. So looks like it's all clear. Maybe a bit sabotaged. That maybe stomped in there. That PV, that foam. It was the same shape as the pipe. Lucky to get out.